third man was bit in half.
The critics are calling Lake Placid.
Hurry up!
This year's Anaconda. Only you spend as much time laughing as you do screaming.
Come and get it!
He didn't eat me.
Because he just ate a cow, stupid!
It's the summer's biggest surprise.
Is this the man who was killed? He seemed taller.
This film's got teeth and attitude. Lake Placid.
I'm rooting for the crocodile. I hope he swallows your friends whole.
Rated R.
She's gonna head off to college and leave me for some study buddy or something anyways. Oh, sorry. Are you gonna run and tell its mama? Or are you gonna call your daddy the sheriff so he can arrest me?
Don't turn around. There's a giant crocodile behind you.
In a quiet town, on a peaceful lake, just below the surface, a killer waits.
What the?
The only way to survive...
Don't get eaten.
...is to fight back.
Mine's bigger.
It's all on how you use it.
We're gonna die!
Lake Placid 2. Still waters.
I bought a new bikini for this trip, so I have to use it, whether the water is freezing or not.
Lurking below.
How many elk did you say you bossed?
Too many. I'm starting to think it's not a poacher.
A new breed of terror.
There's nothing in that lake bigger than a truck.
Has evolved.
Something bit me.
Oh, you're right.
What was that?
If you want to be a peeping Tom, I'll save you the trouble.
They're smarter.
Hurry up!
They're hungrier.
Teddy, no!
And this time, even more deadly. Colin Ferguson, Nancy Butler, and Michael Ironside.
I'd say that thing's a little bigger than a damn trap!
Get away from the water!
Placid 3.